holding up to a canopy.
What are we doing in the open door tonight?
Sorry, what was the question, you pathetic Richard Mark simulacrum?
I assume you're here for some ridiculously overpriced small plates of food and perhaps some cocaine in the bathroom? Right this way.
Music making you think even Phil Collins might not be that bad? Good, good. We got to find a
hideaway. Gonna eat something made with truffle oil. Next to the guy with clownish curly hair, yeah.